You know, it's like Stewie would say, "What the deuce?" Now, I don't do these videos anymore, guys, but I just wanted to make something perfectly clear. If you're asking someone to stop with you, and you do, but this person wants to continue about you, but wants you to shut up about them. Now, how do you respond to that? Well, me, I responded positively by being quiet and leaving and just moving away from the issue. But that, all that did, and all that does, is sometimes it adds fuel to a fire that was never set in the first place. Eventually down the road, I want to talk to you guys. Maybe I'll stream it. Maybe I'll email myself the screenshots and edit it up and throw stream, not stream, let's throw the, OBS software, whatever. But for now, I want you guys to understand something. I'm not about drama. I'm not about picking on people, but I'm also about protecting my channel and protecting my content. If you're going around taking my audio, my visual, I'm gonna get you for it. It's easy to just sit there and say, you know what? Okay, you know what? This guy's left me alone. I'm gonna leave him alone. Nope. Some of these people are just unbelievable. It's been, I don't know, two and a half, 3 months, I believe, since I talked about this, or maybe just a little shorter than that. I don't know, man. It's been so long for me that I don't remember the last video I did on this. But I do know that if you're asking someone to leave you alone, and they leave you alone, but you're running around YouTube, especially in other channels, and you're just saying really stupid things, you're supposed to leave that person alone and not bring it up. I mean, there is a channel, it's a female channel, and I was wondering, where is she? What is she doing? Like, I don't understand where she disappeared to. So as I'm looking through videos, one pops up. So I click on it. And I find her in another channel that I don't, I don't view. It just happened to be coincidental and crazy. Because I was just thinking about her the other day, like, where is she? And if you guys are wondering who I'm talking about, it's a channel called Jenny in a Bottle XOXO. And then it's like her last name is the same thing. It's like, you know what I mean? Jenny in a Bottle XOXO. So I was like, where? I wonder how Jenny's doing because I haven't heard from her in a long, long time. And then I find her on another channel. Me, I don't really care where she goes. I just thought it was weird that I hadn't seen her in a while. But now I know where she, I know where she is now, but it's okay. I don't care. What I do care about is when you're asking someone to leave you alone and they leave you alone, you should do the same thing and leave that person alone. You are blocked and just told to get the F out and leave people alone. Why do you persistently keep trying to, drag someone through the mud because you didn't like their content? And it's like other people tell you, if you don't like the content, leave. Unsubscribe and go. I'll never figure people out, and I don't want to. But a situation like this, you need to just go away. Eventually, I'll tell you guys who I am talking about, because I'm so sick and tired of it. I've been getting screenshots and stuff through emails and whatnot. And I've left it alone. I told the people, like, don't worry about it, whatever. I can't do much about it right now. I'm raising my kids. I'm working my ass off to feed them, to clothe them, and to give them shelter. I don't have fucking time to, worry about idiots like that. You know, my significant other is doing the same other effing thing. Working our tails off so we can live. This guy doesn't seem to get it. And I will tell you, if I keep getting emails from other people and text messages, eventually I'm going to say something. But right now, I'm calm. I have no time for it. I got my kids to concentrate on. I got my wife to concentrate on. And I will bring something to light eventually about me in my relationship with her that I did tell somebody and maybe I shouldn't have because that has been misinterpreted by another person because I think sometimes people, when they talk and they forget to add things, or it's not that they forget to add things, it's just they say things out of context and misuse what I say to them. It can happen. But not to where the other person takes that and now runs with it. I actually have a screenshot of it. And the reason why I bring it up is because it rubs me the wrong way of how people can misinterpret what you're saying to them. And then what they say to other people. And then that, it's like broken telephone. I tell you something, and then you misinterpret what I'm telling you, and then you go tell someone else. When you have a conversation in private with people, you keep it between yourselves. You never, ever, ever, ever tell anybody. My wife and I, we have our problems, yes, but you don't see me on YouTube griping and complaining about it, do you? Which is mainly the reason why I'm not uploading as much, because I've been too busy working and raising my kids, trying to spend time with her as much as I possibly can. I have no time for YouTube right now. So guys, much love. Comment, like, and/or subscribe, and I'll talk to you then.